Well, the go-broke dates for Medicare and Social Security have been pushed back due to a stronger-than-expected economic recovery from the pandemic. The government says Medicare's go-broke date has now been pushed back 5 years to 2036, and Social Security's date has been pushed back to 2035. Once reserve funds are depleted, Medicare would only be able to cover 89% for patients' hospital visits. Social Security would only be able to pay 83% of benefits.